Indian equity markets opened in the red on Monday following weak global peers. At 9:25 a.m., the Sensex was 190 points down and the Nifty was trading at 9,929, falling 0.44%. JSW Steel, Tata Steel, IndusInd Bank, Tata Motors and ICICI Bank were the top losers, whereas Z, DRL, Wipro, Infosys and Eicher Motors were the top gainers.